was praying and I was asking God about, you know, our country. And God was telling me that what is coming, it's something that is small. You know, a bigger thing is still coming. And I was asking God, what is the meaning of that? You know, he was trying to explain the issue of the elections. And God said, what is coming is small. And from there, I was hearing Holy Spirit say, you know, the people of the leading party, you know, they must put their house in order. Because already the anger of God is increasing. That's what I was hearing. That they need to put their house in order. Because the anger of God is increasing. And from there I was trying to pray and ask God, and the Holy Spirit said, with now, they'll be very much affected with what is happening. But the big one is coming. Speaking parables. God was telling me that for tomorrow they'll be affected, but the big one is still coming. Not the one of tomorrow. And I saw another party. You know, because after I was just seeing some bars like this, and these bars were written the names of the parties, and I was seeing green. There's green there, and I also saw red and blue. You know, God was saying to me this. They will try, you know, to improve. And when I was seeing those bars, I saw a face of the president. You know, he looked at me with anger. And when he was looking at me with anger, I was asking myself, am I the one who's controlling the votes? Anger, serious anger. You know, looking straight on his face like this, I saw anger. I said, my God. But their message is they must put their house in order now, or else a bigger blow is coming. I'm leaving it like that. I'm sure you heard what I said. Yes. Huh? Yes. I said I was seeing bars like this. Those bars were competing. You know, I even saw a new party, a green party. I don't want to mention the names. I even saw the green party there. I said, hey, this party is also trying to do well, eh? But there was blue there also. They will be affected, but a blow is still coming. Hallelujah. Let's leave it.